Sustainability in marine structure means light, strong, large structure with less material and resources. This is actually, in a nutshell, how my expertise and professorship in marine technology can enhance sustainable development. Marine technology and ships has had always crucial role in transportation of the goods, products and passengers all over the world. If we look history, the ship size has increased significantly during last decades in order to utilize scale of economy, while ship size has been development target in past, in future, our goal is lighter, greener ship with lower emission. In order to reach this goal, we need sustainable, high-strength marine structures. Actually, we have already now high-strength materials, but we lost the excellent properties during the manufacturing process so far. The key challenge is the length scale. Shipbuilding industry focus on the build ships which has length of hundreds of meters, while the strength of materials and structure is defined in microscale. Thus, it's essential to go deep in the microstructural level, keeping ship size and scale and behavior still in mind. Additional challenge is the fact that ships operates in extreme environment, facing around 100 million load cycle during its lifetime. These millions of load cycles can cause cumulative damage of structure. This is called fatigue. Fatigue initiates from microstructural level and causes catastrophic fracture if structural resilience is not guaranteed. In order to develop resilient, high-strength marine structures, my research group and I have applied cross-disciplinary research approach, which combines material science, strength of materials, mechanics of structures to structural engineering within marine technology framework. Our research focuses on the fundamental understanding of mechanics and fatigue from micro to large structure. This cross-disciplinary research has been inspiring and rewarding. We have learned how material and geometrical non-linearity affects on the small crack nucleation and growth, and finally, fatigue of high-strength structures. We have also learned how to bring microstructural information to continue modeling in order to develop robust analysis method for large structures. For traditional marine structures, we use linear elastic continuum theories. Thus, for resilient high-strength marine structures, we need revised fundamental assumption of used design methods. And when we do that, we can create holistic combination of advanced manufacturing, quality control, and high-strength steel. This is the way to create pioneering solutions and allows ship design for future. This is the example case for high-strength ship structure that we have developed together with world-leading industry partners. Cruise ship balcony opening is a good example, since cruise ship had hundreds of openings and corners of those openings are fatigue critical. We extend of conventional manufacturing process with help of our research. In practice, we add one step to manufacturing process to reduce defect size in microscale. Then we made test structure in shipyard environment. Full-scale test of those test structure reveal that our hypothesis was right. Fatigue strength of advanced production was more than 3 times higher than conventional production. Similar examples we have for deck structures, we managed to reduce plate thickness 20% and at the same time increase the fatigue strength 100%. These new high-strength structures do not only provide significant weight savings, but also allows innovative ship design. Here you can see an example of future cruise ship concept developed our master students. They utilized our research results, the index structures and high strength structured. And by doing this, they can add 2 decks and 19% more passenger to cruise ship. Alternative way to utilize weight savings from high strength marine structures is to make ship hull more slender. This will result in lower emission. These examples crystallize the idea of the resilient high strength marine structures, which combines advanced research, design and manufacturing together with high strength steels. By using these structures, we can enter a new era in sustainable ship structural design and ship concept development with less materials and lower emission. Thank you for your attention.